Hi everyone, this is Bona Vasishta from CADNEST Basmanagudi. Welcome to our CADNEST YouTube channel. Today, I am going to discuss about Be Yourself. It will be something that other people will look up to. You are unique and you don't need to join a clique. Make your own friendships. Being cool is being yourself in an outgoing way. Even if you are quiet, just remember not to come off as sullen and passive aggressive. Be true to yourself. Don't always try to be like anyone else by copying someone else's actions or styles. Although trying out those acts is fine, if you do that on a rectangular or regular basis, it's going to come out as fake. No good comes out of being someone you're not. Live life for who you are. Don't lose sight of yourself or your morals. Being cool is not about changing who you are. It's about being confident enough to let people see how awesome you really are. Remember, an original is always worth more than a copy. Be true to who you are and don't devalue yourself. If you don't let people see the real you, then what's the point? Being able to be yourself and to have people appreciate you is the coolest thing of everything. Own your personality, your bad habits, your good things, your looks, your voice, anything which belongs to you. Own it and don't apologize for what you belong to you to anyone, even if it is bad or you don't like it about yourself. Remember, we are all humans and we try accept each other despite all the flaws and qualities we have. Why not accept yourself as you're the most important person to you in the world? However, don't be overconfident or you will come off as braggy and self-centered. Write a list of all the goals you are aiming for. What essentially making you cool is your identity. Try to find your talent, sports, music, art, whatever. People will notice your passion and respect you for it. You can also learn new skills and meet new people by trying new things. With this, I am completing my session here. Thank you.